What's good? It is June 6th, around 8:30. Just finished studying coding with R. I'm on week 7 of the program, 2 courses in. So, should be good. I have 3 more courses left to go in this weekly course, and then I'll be done, and then I'm moving on to the capstone project. Cool, the notes I took. Basically, like the learning the syntax of R and just the basic fundamentals, because I've never used it before, but I mean, pretty interesting so far. And now I'm about to go skate and trying to learn how to kickflip again because I can't do them. So I'll see you there. So we are at the skate spot now. It's just like a little parking lot. Give you some context, I have not done a kickflip since this video that I'm about to put in. That's probably like 6 months ago, so let me get warmed up. So I am by no means a good skateboarder. I probably started skateboarding like a year ago, just picked it up as a quarantine hobby. So just be warned, I am not that good. So I actually just moved locations to film somewhere else. Had more light. The lights are kind of dim at the high school, so I moved to the elementary school. All right, let's see if I can do an ollie. Nah, that was ass. We in the time of our lives, baby.
A third eon, that's what the fuck be on. More money, 40-year-old phenom. My 15 minutes of fame and stretch beyond. At 42, be better than 24s. I carried the vault.
Alright, since I got so close on that last one, I'm gonna give it a couple more tries. With the ball, bars 16s, I'm 23 up at all. Prime time, riding that 6 deuce. Then 9-11, I only subtract the roof. So, and fortunately, I did not land it, but I almost landed one, so I'll take that. I'm gonna try and get it later this week. Just got back home, and I'm about to eat some watermelon, because it's hot out. That's probably one of my favorite summertime fruits, other than strawberries, maybe? I don't think that's summertime, but yeah. What is up? It is Thursday, June 9th, around 3 o'clock, and I officially finished the Google Analytics course, except for the capstone project, which I'm doing it on actually a StockX data set, and they basically had a competition in 2019 where people would make assumptions or make findings about a data set given like sale prices, what shoes were sold. So I'm really excited to start that. I'm a little nervous, to be honest, because I'm kind of new to this, but I haven't started it yet. I'm taking a little break. I'm actually going to my friend's lake house for the day, which will be really fun. Finally get away from the computer. And yeah, I'll see you guys there. I will update you guys once I get the project started. So that should be a next week vlog about the progress I've made, and hopefully I'll be finished with it within 2 weeks, and I'm really excited. And for those of you who are wondering, this is the fit, Uniqlo camp collar shirt, a wife beater. The baggies again, of course, and then some Birks. So we're at the lake now. I got here yesterday and just chilled. And yeah, this is my two friends. Oh, there. Ari on the right, TJ on the left. All right, now we're waiting to go on the boat to fish. Where's TJ? Oh, TJ's right there. This is Ari.
Beautiful.
Set. Oh, that is beautiful.
and then you walk away every day.